Welcome to Tucson, Arizona for the Insight.com Bowl between the Syracuse Orange Men and the Texas Tech Red Raiders. Texas Tech has won the toss and has elected to receive. Kickoff return 14 yards by number 84. Four yards. Second and six at the 44-yard line. Pass incomplete. Ford on the coverage. Syracuse ball, first and 10 at the 22-yard line. Run by Crown for a gain of 3 yards. Second and 7 at the 25-yard line. Run by Crackle for 16 yards. First down. Complete at number 8 for a short gain. Second and 10 at the 41-yard line. Two-yard run by Brown on the play. Three-yard run by Brown on the play. fourth, and five at the 46-yard line. Return for a gain of 8 yards. Texas Tech ball, first and 10 at the 29-yard line. On the run, Morris gains 5 yards. Second and six at the 33-yard line. Morris is tackled for a short loss. Third and six at the 33-yard line. Number 30 on the coverage. Syracuse ball, first and 10 at the 44-yard line. On the carry, Brown runs for 1 yard. Second and 9 at the 45-yard line. Brown is stopped for no gain. Third and 9 at the 45-yard line. Complete to number 8 for a gain of 21 yards. First down. First and 10 at the 34-yard line. Gain of 12 yards for Vincent. First down. First and 10 at the 21-yard line. Touchdown. Run by Vincent for 21 yards. Is good. Texas Tech ball, first and 10 at the 29-yard line. Run by Williams for a short gain. second and 10 at the 29-yard line. Run by Morris for a gain of 5 yards. Third and five at the 34-yard line. Pass complete to Vincent for a gain of 5 yards. First down. First and 10 at the 46-yard line. At the end of the first quarter, the score is Syracuse 7 and Texas Tech 0. First and 10 at the 46-yard line. Morris is stopped for no gain. Second and 10 at the 46-yard line. On the run, Morris gained three yards. Quarterback sacked by number 33, a loss of nine on the play. Second and 19 at the 49-yard line. Quarterback sacked by number 47, a loss of nine on the play. Third and long at the 42-yard line.
Incomplete pass intended for Baker.
Fourth and long at the 42-yard line. Return for a gain of 19 yards. Syracuse ball, first and 10 at the 44-yard line.
On the carry, Vincent runs for three yards.
Second and seven at the 47-yard line. Run by number 35 for a gain of two yards. third and six at the 48-yard line.
Pass complete with Grant for 13 yards.
First down. First and 10 at the 38-yard line.
Gain of 11 yards for Vincent.
First down. And 10 at the 27-yard line.
Run by Grant for a gain of 13 yards.
First down. And 10 at the 14-yard line. Brown is stopped for no gain.
Blue, 88.
And 11 at the 15-yard line.
99.
Penalty on the play.
Pass interference. Defense.
First and goal at the 6-yard line. Brown is stopped for no gain. Second and goal at the 6-yard line.
Incomplete pass intended for glow.
Third and goal at the 6-yard line.
Pass is broken up by number 89.
Fourth and goal at the 6-yard line. The kick is no good. Texas Tech ball, first and 10 at the 20-yard line. Quarterback sacked by number 33, a loss of 7 on the play. Second and 17 at the 13-yard line.
Run by Morris, loss of 1 yard on the play.
Third and 18 at the 12-yard line. Pass is broken up by number 30. Fourth and 18 at the 12-yard line. Quarterback sacked by number 37, along for three on the play. Timeout, Syracuse. They have two remaining. Second and 13 at the 40-yard line. To number 8 for a gain of 28 yards. First down. First and 10 at the 12-yard line. Second and one at the 4-yard line.
Incomplete pass intended for Brown.
Third and one at the 4-yard line.
Run by Brown, loss of 5 yards on the play.
Fourth and six at the 9-yard line. That's the end of the first half with the score, Syracuse 10 and Texas Tech 0. Yard gain by number 8 on the return. Syracuse ball, first and 10 at the 13-yard line.
Run by Brown for a gain of 2 yards.
Second and 8 at the 15-yard line.
Gain of 15 yards for Brown. First down.
first and 10 at the 30-yard line. Number 35 is stopped for no gain. Second and 10 at the 29-yard line.
Gain of 13 yards for Brown. First down. Complete to number 8 for 57 yards. First down.
First and goal at the 1-yard line. Brown is tackled for a short loss. Second and goal at the 2-yard line. Touchdown.
Is good.
Texas Tech ball, first and 10 at the 29-yard line. Williams is tackled for a short loss. Second and 11 at the 28-yard line.
Run by Morris, loss of 1 yard on the play.
Third and 12 at the 27-yard line.
Penalty on the play.
False start.
Offense. And 17 to 22-yard line.
Pass incomplete. Ford on the cover.
Fourth and 17 at the 22-yard line.
The punt goes out of bounds.
Hey.
Penalty on the play.
Holding on the offense.
Syracuse ball, first and 20 at the 36-yard line. Run by Crown for a gain of 11 yards.
Second and nine at the 47-yard line. The quarterback is stopped for no gain on the play. Ground. Loss of 2 yards on the play.
Fourth and 12 at the 44-yard line. Return for a gain of 2 yards. Texas Tech ball, first and 10 at the 16-yard line.
Pass complete to Williams for a gain of 13 yards.
And 10 at the 29-yard line. Pass complete to Baker for a gain of 2 yards.
Second and 8 at the 31-yard line. Ball pulled in by Baker, gain of 19 on the play.
First and 10 at the 50-yard line.
Second and six at the 46-yard line. Five-yard gain, Morris on the run.
Third and inches at the 41-yard line.
At the end of the third quarter, the score is Syracuse 17 and Texas Tech 0.
Third and inches at the 41-yard line. making the catch, number 85, gains 6 yards.
First and 10 at the 34-yard line. Making the catch, number 94, gains 27 yards. First and goal at the 8-yard line. Live on the play.
Pass interference. Defense.
Texas Tech ball, first and goal at the 2-yard line. Touchdown! Vincent runs for 6 yards. Second and four at the 34-yard line.
Run by Crack for a gain of 13 yards. First down.
And 10 at the 48-yard line.
On the run, Vincent gains 10 yards.
Quarterback sacked by number 89, a loss of two on the play. Third and three at the 45-yard line.
Run by Crack for a gain of 10 yards. First down.
First and 10 at the 36-yard line.
Run by Crack for a gain of 34 yards. first down.
Quarterback sacked by loss of 3 yards on the play. Second and goal at the 5 yard line.
Texas Tech ball, first and ten at the 14-yard line. Incomplete pass, intended for number 94. Second and ten at the 14-yard line.
The pass is intercepted by number 33. Returns 3 yards. Syracuse ball, first and third, 25-yard line. Run by Brown for a short gain.
Second and ten at the 25-yard line.
Texas Tech ball, first and 10 at the 20-yard line.
Incomplete pass intended for Morse.
Second and 10 at the 20-yard line.
Ball pulled in by number 94. Gain of six on the play.
Third and four at the 26-yard line.
Run by Morris for a gain of 1 yard.
Syracuse ball, first and 10 at the 35-yard line.
Penalty on the play.
Holding. Offense.
Timeout, Texas Tech. They have two remaining.
Syracuse ball, first and 20 at the 45-yard line.
Timeout, Texas Tech. They have one remaining.
Second and seven at the 33-yard line.
Twelve-yard run, on the carry.
And 10 at the 20-yard line.
Pass is broken up by number 83.
Second and 10 at the 20-yard line.
Timeout, Texas Tech. They have none remaining.
Third and eight at the 18-yard line.
Run by Ground for a gain of 2 yards.
Timeout, Syracuse. They have two remaining.
fourth and six at the 16-yard line. The kick is good. Texas Tech ball, first and 10 at the 20-yard line.
Quarterback sacked by Banks. Loss of 10 yards on the play.
That's the end of the game with the final score. Syracuse 34 and Texas Tech 7.